Right this way.
Kenzie, you bring the popcorn, because I forgot the popcorn.
Ooh, I didn't bring the popcorn.
That is too bad, because it's going to be one hell of a show. And there we are.
Were you aware that Evan LaBelle was having direct communication with Thomas Karumi and other high-ranking officials of the LRA?
That's impossible. Evan devoted years to finding Karumi.
Here, I thought the show was going to be on the big screen, but turns out the Oscar gold is right here. Mm.
We thought that this was happening behind your back until we found footage of you authorizing transfers to the LRA from the same bank.
And Evan asked me to make those transfers. I had no idea where they were going.
Don't you mean Pons-Laurent? Yeah, we know everything about him.
You know what I really loved? I loved the bit about not trusting technology, you know, because it was simple. It was understated. You turned in a tour de force performance, but show's over.
Who are you?
No. This is about you, my friend.
I tried to leave many times. And Karumi threatened to torture and kill my wife and son if I did not come to the United States to work for Laurent. My son is, he was just a baby. I had no choice.
Why bring in Laurent?
Karumi said we needed a white face to give it legitimacy.
Laurent has Elmsley?
He knew Elmsley brought you to me. He wanted to find out what MZ knew.
Where would Laurent take him?
The artist colonies downtown. Laurent has an office there.
I'll call now, get an address.